What's up, guys? Stitches Boys here. Right now, I'm at the airport. I'm at Raleigh-Durham International. We're gonna be going to Florida today, Panama City Beach. This is my hometown. I'm gonna go see my mom. Yeah, look, the airport. Got a good little view. Got a plane taking off over there. But yeah, you see all the planes. But yeah. Go kart was stupid fun. So we got a little prank we're gonna play on my mom. Got an air horn right here. So when she gets back, we're gonna at least attempt to try to scare her with it and see what her reaction is. So let's see you when she gets back. How was it?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
It messed up. What's up, guys? I'm at my grandparents' house right now, in Florida, and we're about to go do some, we're about to go plant some trees, and we got a Kubota tractor we're about to work with. It's a 1994, I think. It's a little tiny, garden tractor. It's got a universal shovel and everything on it, with a little till and everything. So I'm gonna show you guys. Yeah, so it's got the universal shovel right here on the front, and then you got the little ground leveler on the back. But it's a little tiny tractor, gets the job done, I'm thinking. But yeah, just drove it around, so let's go ahead and get on it. So you got your forward backward, you got your brakes, you got your up and down tilt for the bucket, and then you got your clutch right here, and then you got your key right here, throttle, and then you got your low is up, middle is neutral, and low is down. So let's go ahead and get this thing started.
Okay, push the clutch in.
So we're gonna put it in low, which is up. So pull the clutch in, and then we put it up. We go ahead and drop it, and we start moving forward. Better start her up. What's up, guys? I know my hair looks weird. We're about to go bowling. I don't know. I think we're going to Rocket Lanes or something. This is my sister, Addison. All right, let's go, Brandon. Yo.
Hamoud, habibi, Hamoud, habibi. Hamoud, habibi, Hamoud, habibi.
You!
Oh.
Let's go! See you then! Yeah. Got them all. Wow, clutch.
But instant replay was before I had a strike.
I'm gonna open this thing now.
all right, guys, what's up? It was like 2 weeks after I got back from Florida. I've really been slacking on uploading, like always. I'm going to edit the video today, so I'm just making the outro right now. This is not recorded on the iPhone XS. I'm wondering how it's going to look on the computer, but hope it does, because this may be my recording casual camera now. But, all right, so I got my bike running, my CRF250R, and I got a special little treat that I put all over the bike. So, yeah, you guys are going to want to see this. All right, guys, here's the bike. We got number 10, which is my favorite number now, other than 21, because Jason Anderson. But we got my last name right here, Nichols. And then, yeah, I'm going to have to take out these stickers on my rear fender because it makes the bike look imperfect. But, yeah. So we got the engine pieced back together. We got the new shims in it, and I bought intake valves, a bunch of water spigot, gaskets and stuff. Head gasket, got all that good, all got all them goodies on it. So she runs good, and so I went and ran a test day at Cal Branch just to make sure she's running all good. She's running stronger than ever, man, and yeah. So at the end of this month, on the 21st, soon after that, there'll be a video out, but there's gonna be a race at Cal Branch, and I'm gonna compete in the 250C junior class. I'm gonna get that win, but yeah. So oh, look, so it's raining a lot right now. It's about to be raining like hecka hard because we got Hurricane Dorian coming up the coast. If you guys don't know, I live in North Carolina. People are freaking out about it here, which is not even probably gonna be that bad, and it's gonna be like a rainstorm. But yeah, on a last note, make sure to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching these videos. Thank you, Dunlop and Travis and Slick Products, for sponsoring me and this channel. I very highly appreciate it. And yeah, see you guys at the race at Cal Branch on the 21st. Peace. I curse out on a race out.